Hello, my name is Nick, and Sean is behind the camera today. I'm recording this intro because I forgot to record one during the middle of the round, but we're doing really good so far. Let's go ahead and continue playing the game.
Oh, whoa, that was awful. That was just horrible.
Just behind the pole.
It's birdie time. Birdie.
My first one at this course ever.
Nick and his damn tree love.
We're out.
Nice.
Oh. Tree love there.
I don't need this one.
All right, mine came out just a little bit short of his. We're going to run with his.
I'm trying to make it. Oh!
Nice. All right, there's no way we're going past those trees. We're going to do what we can.
Nick and his ace run. We'll go with that one.
All right, we got about halfway up the fairway. Ooh, it's looking good though. A little bit of ways. Nice.
Yes.
Excellent, sir. It's a hefty bit down there, but I think we can make it in a couple throws.
Tree love.
We got about halfway down the course. So let's see if we can get the other half. I think we got this. Nice. Looks like a little bit of a lefty line here, so we're going to try forehand.
Would you duck? Quack, quack, quack.
little bit further.
We're in a bit of a decent spot. Alrighty, this is not as easy as you might think it is. Yes! But we'll take it. Alright, this will be a little bit of a bomber. Try not to go in the lake.
Nice. In the middle, you can't ask for better.
Yep.
We can part from there.
All right, the basket is back there, and we are way over here. I'm standing from where Sean's landed. We're just going to go ahead and take mine. Nice. This is a lefty hole. Dog leg to the right. We're going to try our forehands. Okay, got out there. Sean's about 30 feet closer, slightly obstructed. We're just going to go ahead and go with him.
Oh, shit! Almost got it in there.
You're actually closer to here. Let me know when you're recording.
I'm recording.
This one is a hefty clip, but we're going to try to get it in there in three.
Nope.
All right, so fatigue got to us a little bit towards the end, but overall we had a much better gain than either of us have ever had separately here, so we'll take it. Thank you very much for watching and have a great day.